Good morning students and welcome to our YouTube channel Gnan Manjari Modern School. In the previous video, we are just going through the chapter number 3. At this time, in that we have just completed the 3.5 exercise and now we are just moving towards 3.6, that is number stories. Let us see one by one all of this exercise 3.6. In that question number 1. That is, I think we have done this, but let us do it again. Here, Babu leaves for school at 8:15. Babu leaves for school, that is at school, that is 8:15. Then after, if he spends 10 minutes in walking 10 minutes, then after he and 10 minutes on bus, that is 10 minutes. So when should he arrive in school? At what time he will arrive at school? Okay, at what time means he just left for school from home, that is 8:15 a.m. Then after he walks for 10 minutes for the bus stop, and then after he just go inside the bus, and after 10 minutes he just reached to his school. So what we do over here, that is, if I just add this both, that is walking plus bus, that is 10 minutes plus 10 minutes is equal to 20 minutes. So after leaving the home, he just reached after the 20 minutes at the school. So let us add 8:15 plus 20 minutes. 8:15 plus 20 minutes. So 5 plus 0, 5. 3 plus 1, sorry, 2 plus 1, 3. And 8 over here. So 8:35, he will reach on 8:35, he will reach at school. Okay students, please note down this. Then after second one, that is, Ajay was born in 1968. Ajay was born, question number 2. Ajay was born in 1968. Here, Ajay born is equal to 1968. We have done already this sum. Then also, I am just repeating it again. Then after here, what? How old was he in 1974? Old was he in 1974, and how old was he in 1996? Okay, here we have to find that the Ajay was born in 1968. So what will be the age of Ajay in 1974? So if I just subtract 1974 minus 1968, 1974 minus 1968, here it will be 6, here it will be 14, here it will be 6, here it will be 0, 0, 0. Okay, then here in 1974, Ajay will be of 6 years. In 1974, Ajay will be of 6 years. Then after moving further, we have to see about the 1996, that how much old was in 1996. So 1996, minus 1968. Okay, if we subtract from the present year and from the born year, then we will get 36 minus 8 will not there. So here it will be 8, here it will be 16, here it will be 8, 2, 0, 0. So here we can write that in 1996, Ajay will be 28 years old. Okay, 28 years old. So this is the answer. Please note down the students. Then after moving towards next, that is third one, question number 3. Question number 3, that is, my baby brother sleeps for 9 hours every night. How many hours does he sleep every week? Here, they are just saying that question number 3, that is, baby brother sleeps for 9 hours every night. Every 9 hours for every night. Then what are they asking? They are just saying, how many hours does he sleep every week? So we have to find out that how many hours just he is sleeping for a week. In one day, means in one night, he sleeps 9 hours. So for week, there are 7 days. So in week is equal to 7 days. Okay, so what we have to do? We have to multiply 9 hours into 7. So we will not write here R. So 9 into 7, that is 63 hours. Okay, 63 hours. So baby brother sleeps 63 hours in a week. Okay students, please note down this. Moving towards question number 4, that is, if father spends 2 hours, question number 4, that also we have done, but doing it again. So, question number 4, that if father spends 2 hours every week cleaning the car, here, question number 4, father spends 2 hours every week for cleaning the car, then we have to find out how many hours does he spends on the car in 1 year. In 1 year, we have to find out that in 1 year, how much? In 1 year, how much? So as we know that in 1 year there are 52 weeks. In 1 year there are 52 weeks. So I can say that if I just multiply for every week, for a week, a week. He spends 2 hours then. We have to find out in years, means 52 week, how much. So we will multiply 52 with 2. So 52 into 2. So our answer will be here. Let us multiply 52 into 2. That is 2 to the 4, 5 to the 10. So here it will be answer, that is 104 hours father spends in a year for cleaning the car. Okay students, please note down this. Moving forward towards question number 5. So question number 5 is, a stove burns for 8 hours on 1 liter of oil. Here, a stove burns, question number 5, a stove burns for 8 hours on 1 liter of oil. Okay, then how long it will burn on 9 liter, we have to find out. So if 9 liter will burn, how much 9 liter will burn, how much. So let us see that here. For 1 liter it burns for, if I just write down, for 1 liter it burns for 8 hours. Okay, and here we have to find out. So 9 liter, how much time it will burn? In 9 liter, how much time it will burn? So if I just multiply, for 1 liter it is 8, then 9 liter, that is 9 into 8. So 8 9s are 72 hours. 72 hour. Okay, that is our answer. So we can write here, in 9 liter it will burn for 72 hour. 72 hour. Okay students, please note down this. And moving towards question number 6, that how many weeks are there in 1/4 of a year? Question number 6. Question number 6. How many weeks are there in 1/4 of a year? Here, how many weeks are there in 1/4 of a year? We have to find out, that is question number 6. That in 1 year, how many weeks are there? In 1 year, there are 52 weeks. 52 weeks. And we have to find out what? We have to find out that in quarter year, 1/4 year, how much weeks are there? So 1/4 year, that is 1/4 year, how much weeks are there? Okay, so let us see that. So we will multiply this both. So 1/4 into 52. So here we can write, that is 52/4. So here we have to divide, that is 52 divided by 4, 1 za 4, 1 2, 4 3 za 12, 0 0. So here our answer will be 13 week. So here we can write that in 1/4 year, in 1/4 year, one quarter year, there will be 13 weeks. Okay, there will be 13 weeks. Okay, students, please note down this and move towards question number 7. That is, for 3 hours, 6 minutes, mother spends an equal amount of time on cooking, cleaning, and washing up. How much does she give to each activity? What they are the mother just doing? For 3 hours and 6 minutes, mother spends an equal amount of time on cooling, cooking, cleaning, and washing up. How much time does she give to each activity? We have to find out this. Let us find out. Question number 7. Question number 7. That is, 3 hours and 6 minutes is taken by mother to do the cooking, cleaning, and what was the third one? That is cooking, cleaning, and washing up. All the things, cooking, cleaning, and washing up. So mother spends equal time on each activity. So what will be the time? Okay, what will be the time here? There are three activities. The first one, that is cooking. Second one, that is cleaning. And third one, that is washing up. Washing up, okay, cooking, cleaning, and washing up. So these are three activities. In that, the mother takes equal time in each activity. So there are three activities. If I just divide the 3 hour and 6 minute with three, then we can find out that what each activity takes. Then here, 3 hour and 6 minute divided by 3. So first of all, here it will be 3 1 3, that is 1 hour. Here it will be 0 hour. Then after here, 3 2 6, here it will be also 0 minute. Here it will be minute. So mother takes 1 hour and 2 minutes for each activity. Each activity. Okay, students, this is our answer. Moving towards question number 8. That is, in summer, the school holidays last for 7 weeks and 2 days. How many days of holidays is that? Here, question number 8, that is, question number 8, that is, in summer, the school holidays last for school holidays last for 7 weeks and 2 days. 7 weeks and 2 days. So how many days of holidays is that? So here they have said us to convert these weeks and these days into days. That how much days of holidays it is? Okay, so here we know that 1 week is equal to 7 days. 1 week is equal to 7 days, that we know. And so we, if I just want to find for 7 week, 7 week is equal to how much, then over here we have to multiply with 7 into 7 and it will be 49 days. So there will be 49 days in 7 week. Okay, and then after we have to add 2 more days. Don't forget to add these 2 days, because they have said to find out that how much days of holiday it is. Okay, so 49 plus 2, that is 51 days. 51 days of holidays. 51 days of holiday in summer. Okay, students, please note down this. Moving forward. Here, question number 9. That is 10. Question number 9. That is 10:20 PM. Train left half an hour late. Okay, when did it leave? 10:20 PM, train left half an hour late. So what you have to do? At 10:20 PM, the train left half an hour late, and what time it will be there? So we have to add half an hour, means 1 hour is equal to how much? 60 minutes. Then after half hour is equal to dash. So we have to multiply this with this. So 1 into 2 into 60 is equal to 60 by 2, that is 30 minutes. Half, see it, at 10:20 PM, train left half an hour late. At 10:20 PM, train left half an hour late. So what is the question? The 10:20 PM, train left half an hour late. When it will leave? So when it will leave? So it, if I just add 10:20 PM plus 30 minutes more in it, so the train will left at what time? 10:50 PM. This is our answer. Please note down this. And the last one, the football match was due to finish at 8:30 PM. Write down the actual finishing time if the injury time amounted to 10 minutes. Okay, that you just try first of all in your homework. Okay, students, that is your homework, and we will meet in the next video. You just try exercise 3.6, question number 10 in your homework, and try again all the sums by your own. Okay, students, we will meet in the next video. Bye.